question as well as my mother's question is, what do you think your character like has grown with from when we originally met him screaming on the rock when everybody found him in The Walking Dead?
What do I believe he's grown into?
Yeah.
What do you believe he's grown into?
A badass.
I'll take it. I'll go with that. I hope he's not too badass, because I still like the aspects of a priest in a post-apocalyptic zombie future. You know, what exactly is his role in a, you know, quote-unquote godless world. I like that. I like the scenes that he has with Rosita and the church and that kind of stuff. But, I think he's grown into somebody who understands that he's now got a purpose in the world again. Whereas I thought he had lost his way and thinking that he had no purpose. He was useless, you know?
Thank you.
You're welcome.